Right into WDSU first warning weather, and it's about Milton first. Of course, it's still weakening. This is still a tremendous hurricane. Still a Category 2 hurricane at the 10 o'clock update. Wind still over 100 miles per hour. Again, at 105, that means there's higher gusts because those are an average wind speed at over 1 minute a time. Pressure's up to 960. We've got the movement east-northeast at 16. You can see this is still now a Category 1 as it emerges out into the Atlantic and still holding on to hurricane intensity, where previous forecast had to go into tropical storm status and then weakening from there. This is still going to skirt Orlando right on the cusp of being a Category 2 in some of the worst rain just north of there. So it was earlier when we had this making landfall at 7:30 our time, so that was just about 3 hours ago, and the worst of that with the rain was right through St. Petersburg and Tampa. Winds were 120, a major Category 3. And let me show you here in a little bit what that's done for the rainfall. Right now, this is real-time, high-res radar. Orlando's getting the worst of it. Lakeland getting the worst of it, at least with a heavy rainfall. But I'll show you the winds right now. Still winds 108 miles per hour. Still winds on the south side. We've seen upwards of over 100 miles per hour right now. Again, these are real-time, live detection of those winds, at least hurricane status. And what those strong winds have done have knocked out a ton of power. Hundreds of thousands without power. You add them all up, we're getting closer to a million plus people without power there right now. Rainfall rates easily 5, 6, 7 inches per hour. Recorded rainfall rates of 7 inches per hour in St. Petersburg, where actual rainfall that's been recorded 16 inches. Flash flood emergencies going on. Radar estimation shows maybe in some spots over 17 inches. And that was right on the forecast as I was showing you here even last night. So we still have a ways to go with this particular storm, but every hurricane and tropical system has its own identity. This one's going to go down as a tremendous tornado maker. Over 27 tornado reports, at least reports of tornadoes today, possibly dozens of them that fell. Look at the East Coast that had this from Palm Bay to Port St. Lucie, the 95 corridor, Cape Coral, and even Bradenton with tornado reports here today. So that's what it's going to go down as most likely. Still have flash flood emergencies. That's what this is right here, a flash flood emergency. Tampa area, St. Petersburg, flash flood warnings even up into Orlando right now. Here's the forecast. We still will not be done with this storm until we get to about midday tomorrow. Even the last edge branches and batches of storms still have to come through by that time.